In this video, we're going to look at the form of animal movement known as taxis. Taxis is the directional movement of an organism in response to a stimulus. It differs from kinesis, which is a non-directional movement of an organism in response to a stimulus. It also differs from a tropism, which is the growth or turning of an organism in response to a stimulus. In taxis, this directional movement is innate and can be away from a stimulus, which is a negative taxis, or towards a stimulus, which is a positive taxis. The stimulus that causes this directional movement can be many different things, such as light, chemical, and gravity. Phototaxis is the innate directional movement of an organism in response to light. Positive phototaxis is the movement towards a light source. An example of positive phototaxis is seen in moths and many other nocturnal insects that move towards the presence of white light. Negative phototaxis is the movement away from a light source. An example of negative phototaxis is seen in cockroaches. When exposed to light, they move away from the light stimulus until they return to being back in the dark. Chemotaxis is the innate directional movement of an organism in response to a chemical stimulus. Positive chemotaxis is the movement towards a chemical stimulus. An example of positive chemotaxis is observed in the bacteria E. coli. E. coli is a mobile bacteria. They have been found to show a movement towards the presence of sugar. Negative chemotaxis is the movement away from a chemical stimulus. An example of negative chemotaxis is seen in mosquitoes when moving away from the source of certain repellents. There are many other forms of taxis movement. For example, gravitaxis is the innate directional movement of an organism in response to gravity. Magnetotaxis is movement in relation to the magnetic field. Rheotaxis is directional movement in relation to an air or water current, where some fish have been found to move innately towards where the current is stronger, whereas others move away from the current. Thank you for watching. If you want to support this channel, please subscribe and check out more of my videos.